Hi everyone, this is Ramya Lekha, Project CEO, Love Trust, Legal Opiner for Victim Empowerment Trust. In this video, we are mainly focusing on the youth well-being. That means we are going to introduce a project, Youth Oneness Culture, Awakening Youth. Along with this project, we are also focusing on Sahaja, Sadhana, Suchana, Sankalpa and Sahaya. These are the main basic projects and this is the child project, in which we are going to apply our one of the formula, that is FITS, feel the problem and challenge facing today. That means present modernized the situation and dig the positive, which was by nature customized in our basic human system. And also imagine the solutions, means imagine and perform the solutions by way of cultivating positive attitude and sportive mindset right from the young age. That means implementing the solutions. Do, Suchana and Sankalpa means implementing by way, sadhana and along with a beautiful informative guidance which enhances and enlightens youth collective consciousness and make a self-esteemed wish. Share, Sahaya, share means helping the depressed, suppressed, younger generation by inspiring them with real and real life stories. And the main project which we are going to focus on was to enlighten present youth mental condition to eliminate the destructive elements which deviates the future of the youth and imprint the positive thought process in from the initial stage of their career and inculcate helping nature. Elements that are distracting the youth are modernization, which was civilized and westernized socialized culture, which are useful for the human welfare while completely overrided and are ruined, and they ruined the entire life of the youth. And intoxication, there is nothing good in this addiction. Youth got entirely devastated from their bright future. Internet surfing, right from the infant stage, all the human beings are completely addicted to the web browsing. This is to enhance and simplify the human lifestyle, but the youth are undoubtedly diverted from the natural world and are totally drifted into that web from which we get stuck and plunged into it. Infatuation, attracting to someone with the opposite gender and feel it as a love, and they completely ruin their life unreasoned passion and for admiration. Innovation and implementation of solutions, entertainment-oriented youth developing program like flash mobs, which represents also realize the positivity hidden in it through cultural gatherings. Story-related interactions means conducting awareness projects like self-awareing storytellings, which will enhance positive attitude and thinking of the youth. Stand-up comedy shows gathering people for an entertaining and joyful event and disconnect negativity through the laughter cracked out of joy and connect with all the positivity with a peaceful mind. Web filming means making short videos, web shows, webinars, etc. in order to develop self-motivated career development. And the final thing, key for a happy life is to focus the vision, awaken the intelligence, positive thinking and sportiveness, which leads to a successful career and a prosperous and joyful living. These are the key concepts which results to awaken and synchronize the well-being of the generations. And finally, the sharing means Sahaya, helping the needy people, that means the depressed and the suppressed people, by way of making them into positive thinking. In the concept, we are trying to deep root into the subconscious memory power of the youth. And sharing means inspiring others with a lifestyle which we want and which they are interested. Sharing itself doesn't mean of making people aware of some concept, but to make it as their lifestyle. And finally, I conclude, in my opinion, this could only be possible with a joyful entertainment climate, but not with the historical biographies. Listen or learn any concept with heart, but not with the ears or brain. Entertainment-oriented learning or awakening will synchronize the souls of youth, which results in collective oneness. Thank you.